An intelligent electrical engineer of 75 years ago couldn't get a job today. So what you call intelligent today is a jackass, as a rule, that matches the value systems they gave you. There are very few intelligent people in the world that have methods of solving problems. We live on the backs of probably no more than 50 people that gave us electric lights, heating systems, power generation. It isn't the whole world that you have to convince. All it takes is 7,000 people to operate everything on Earth. You don't need millions of people agreeing with you. Who the hell do you think runs corporations? Very few people. I'm sorry again, but that's the way it is.